What a race this is. This is Denmark against Australia. Niels Christian Iversen for Denmark in red. Leon Madsen is in blue off gate three. And for Australia, it's Chris Holder in white off gate two.
Wow.
And then off the outside, it's Max Frick in yellow. Should be some race this one, Kel.
Could very well be. Leon Madsen's had a nightmare of an evening. But they're up against Australia. Australia looking through to go as an automatic qualifier. They're fired up. Big, big race for Denmark.
Certainly is here. Heat number 18 here in Manchester tonight. Away from the takes they go. That's a beautiful start for Chris Holder. Now, what can Max Frick do around the outside in yellow? And Frick comes around the outside and he makes it look so easy. He loves this place. That's why he loves riding for Bellevue. And Australia are on a 5-1 now. This will put them up to 24 points. And they're almost home and dry. Place in the World Pairs Final of the Monster Energy Speedway of Nations.
Leon Madsen coming on strong in third place. Australia have got some work to do here. Iversen's failed off. Madsen really working hard in third place. He's got some speed. Crikey, he's got some speed. He's looking for a way through. Now he switches to the inside.
He's done it.
Done up. He's in the front. What a ride for Madsen. What a ride.
Can you believe it? Holden out front. He's come from nowhere, and that is a sensational ride from Leon Madsen to the line for Denmark.
Oh, what a night, a roller coaster of a night for Leon Madsen. Failed to score in his first three outings, comes really good there in that ride, and
fantastic,
it came from the back.
Speed.
That was a fabulous ride. Madsen finally coming good.